Well, I figure I'll show you this. This is the little trailer we pull behind the bicycle when it's summertime out. Now this morning it's been below freezing. And so we got it up for the winter. What we've done is we put it up on blocks so the wheels are not on the ground. And of course it builds up water and ice in its top lid, but that's the way it is. But this little trailer made a lot of trips up to Walmart and Aldi's this summer. And it's great in the summertime. Saves you burn a lot of gasoline. Really works well. Just thought I'd show you the little trailer stuck out in the backyard because we don't have room for it inside.